Hi, I'm Mitch Pilser, and me and my wife Susie have been running Tsipori Village for over 10 years. We designed it as a small village with a central square here and shady paths leading off to the cottages and surrounding fields. Tsipori Village is also a working farm. Grapes grown in our vineyards become the rich Merlot wine that you can drink on your merpeset. The bees make honey, the hens in the chicken coop provide eggs for breakfast, and hundreds of olive trees produce high-grade olive oil. And pomegranates and other fruit are available in season. The cabins are set in a magnificent landscape, providing a scenic view stretching from the Beit Netofa Valley to the forest of Reis Lakish. The Tsipori Nature Reserve surrounds the cabin on one side, and the other faces the Crusader Castle, crowning the peak of the ancient city of Sepphoris, where the national park is located. We've tried to think of everything you need in furnishing our cabins. Fully equipped kosher kitchenettes, TV with satellite dishes, full-size jacuzzis, working fireplaces, central air conditioning, and the kids just love the loft bedroom upstairs. And while the kids run around in the grass, you can rest away on lawn hammocks or just sit on the balcony and take in the view. There's a small playground, treehouse, ping pong, basketball, and even a trampoline. It's a short walk to the center of the moshav where you can find the makolet, the spa, horse riding, a parrot farm, and other attractions that a rural community has to offer. We try to maintain Tsipori Village as a quiet and private retreat, off the beaten track, distant from neighbors, and respectful of your privacy. So see you soon at Tsipori Village!